Hello, my name is Fiorella Migliore and I'm Miss Paraguay. Thinking of a subject that I want to spread across the world, I came across one that I'm particularly fond of. So now I'm going to stop thinking and start talking with my heart. Paraguay, also known as the heart of South America, is full of natural beauty. But our best asset as a country, it's our people. I want to help to improve the quality of education, but for that, I need to tackle the problem from its roots. The silent enemy of education is children's malnutrition. I want to help to eradicate this from my country. This is because 60,000 of the 150,000 children that are born in Paraguay will be born in families with poverty or extreme poverty. This makes them very vulnerable to the danger of being malnourished. I didn't know how severe were the effects of malnourishment on children. And now that I realize this, I'm horrified. I'm horrified to understand what prolonged malnourishment provokes on children's brains, and unfortunately, the damage is irreversible. By not doing anything, we're condemning them so early without a chance to get a better life by their own means. The means of their intelligence, to get a job, to be able to change their social situation. I want to change that. I wonder how many children that were victims of malnutrition would have become chefs and presidents, artists and poets, scientists, politicians, and so on. So if we don't eradicate child malnutrition, there will be no education that will make a difference. This has to stop, and I'm willing to do my share to make people aware about this issue. That is not only my country's issue, it is a world's issue. In order for the world to become a better place, we need to improve the education system in underdeveloped countries. But first, we need to solve the root of the problem. The urgent problem can be solved with the social inversion of the government in my country of $27 million to buy a special powder milk to give to the pregnant mothers and to the children till the age of 3. With only 2 kilograms a month for every child will represent a difference. But that's not the end of the problem. I'm aware if we don't teach people how to eat properly, there will be no difference. So we need to teach people and children how to eat better. My goal is to eradicate malnutrition and also to teach people how to eat healthy, so Paraguayan children can have the same opportunity at their start of life and a chance to be able to learn so they can reach their full potential in life. Nutrition represents the difference between a dignified future or the certainty of our impoverished life. We have to open our eyes and see that it is in our hands to change this problem. This will make a difference in a prosperous life of not only Paraguay, but also in the whole world. I'm not an expert, but I can see the problem at hand. Together, we can get rid of children malnutrition in Paraguay and in the whole world. Help me change my country. Help me change the world.